people call themselves family, but ask why. All I see is people shouting at each other. It can be your brother or your mother, one or another. I hope it's not your daughter, because if it is, then you are not a good father. You tell me that I shouldn't bother, so I won't. Happy family is what I want. When people hear it, then they taunt. But until I have her, I won't stop to believe. If I would die, then it would relieve my pain. I don't care if people say that I'm insane. I will be rather insane than to be fake. After years of sadness, I'm finally awake. I know that people don't like what I say, but I'm the one who knows which is the right way. It doesn't matter, you still run away. It doesn't matter. But in the case that it would matter, in the case that I would rather be in, the case that happens only when I'm dreaming, you, me and our family is what I'm seeing. In that case I would protect my whole family, you, me and our kids. I would take away all your tears, I wouldn't even count all these years. If it would matter, then it won't run, and there is no chance for us to be defeated. None, we have won. This is not just about you and me. Being happy is something that everyone should be. But at first I have to prove it to you. I won't give you a list of things to do. I will just tell you that we will be a happy family. And that's it. I've had enough of these fake people and families. We won't be like any of these. I've had enough of these fake people and families. We won't be like any of these.